Okay, the soaring site we're at is Montague, California. We're west of Montague, approximately 35, 40 miles on the Marble Mountains, heading to a turn point called Carter. Instruments in the glider, we have a Craggy Ultimate LE display. It's connected to an LX Navigation 1600, a Butterfly Vario, and a Power Farm Brick. Cruising south now to Carter Turn Point. The screens on the Butterfly, we've got the cruise screen. We've got a Power Farm display screen. We've got a nearest point, 32 nautical miles to Siskiyou County Airport where we took off. And we have a horizon and a compass. We also have the climb screen for the Vario, but we're in the cruise mode. Annotations on the Butterfly are the black needle is the Vario, the black diamond. A green diamond is our average down. The blue ball is the netto. And the gray bar is the push-pull speed to fly. Sierra Delta is 10 nautical out of Carter at 11,000. At 5 degrees off the nose to the left is a mountain called Thompson Peak. It's out there about 20 nautical. And all this area in here to the south of us is the Trinity Wilderness area.
The top of 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 the top of
Got lift about 8 miles out of Carter, 4 knots, climbing past 11.2. How you doing, Dean? Dino?
I'm 10.4 out at 10.5.
Yeah, I'm just following the ridge right down to Carter, and there seems to be lift a lot of different places. Sierra Delta is 7.2 nautical out of Carter, 12,000.